Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
Nature's... Finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
My sensors are picking up some understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
Fiends roam this place.
Chimera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is likely no coincidence, as Mako energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented. Fossils that have been excavated rather recently, however, appear to be those of an ancient ancestor to the modern Chimera. Prehistoric origins. Providence aside, is a proven threat to any living spirits ever in the area. Please take care while squaring off against this mysterious foe.
at that! Another Chocobo Ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Howdy! Care to give our wares a once-over? Starts pulling his weight soon.
Smoke fields.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guided protocol. During this time of year, Tonadu's migrate to the Juno region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise them young in pairs. In terms of duties, often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately,
deal with that.
When food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activity continues, such attacks will only grow more frequent.
I'm coming! You've got this.
I got this.
Please take care not to become a snack during your investigation. Come on! Keep it up!
Blown away!
Now that's the spirit!
We're in. Monster territory now.
Rare Zenzelet variant identified. Commencing guided protocol. Zenzelets are known as...
Keep it together.
Not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them
look active.
And
these
feathers have been prized by all the other crops.
Watch this.
For their beauty. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, but take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus. Spectacular!
I have to take this! Together.
I'll show you what I can do. You can do it.
Let's do this.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas, Shinra's always gotta have someone to stump on. It's their friggin' M.O.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome. Behave yourselves now.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
This better not be a joke!
This way! Down here! Quickly! Please!
It's good.
This way! Down here! Quickly! Please!
Get him! here.
What now?
Watch the water. Nothing personal. Let's finish this. Get him.
Coming?